talking to the sea. Crowds of people wait for me. Seagulls scavenge, still ice cream. Worries vanish within my dream.
Hello everyone, welcome, bienvenidos, welcome to Ibiza, welcome to this, the magnificent Elixir, and most importantly, welcome to the sacred celebration of love and marriage between Naomi Lauren and Mark Philip. You could have had your wedding anywhere, but you chose to have it here, on Ibiza, in front of Esvedra, the holy island of the Phoenician goddess Tanit. The goddess Tanit was brought here thousands of years ago by the Phoenicians, who sailed out of the east on this ancient middle sea, the Mediterranean, to become some of the earliest inhabitants of Ibiza. Tanit is seen as Brigid, Gaia, Isis, and all the other early earth goddesses around the world. She's seen as a symbol of love, of fertility, and of rebirth, both personal and spiritual rebirth.
Today is the day you will always remember, the greatest in anyone's life. You'll start off the day just two people in love and end as husband and wife. From the moment you both say I do, with luck, all your hopes and dreams can be real. May success find its way to your heart, and tomorrow can bring you the greatest of joys, but today is the day it will all start.
I'm proud to say he was my wife. When we first met, I was going through a difficult time in my life. You helped me overcome the challenges presented, encouraged me, inspired me, and boosted my self-esteem. From then on, I knew we would spend the rest of our lives together and typically I was right. You're the centre of my world, my best friend. I'll always trust the value of your opinions and stand by your actions. I'll work my hardest to create a life for us of unexpected and amazing adventures. I promise to take care of you, to encourage and inspire you. I also promise to knuckle down at weekends and help clean the house. Naomi, I promise to be there for you and love you always. Let us be friends, lovers, and grow old disgracefully together.
Mark, do you take Naomi to be your beloved wedded wife?
I do.
When you asked me to marry you, it was the happiest moment of my life. I love you more than anything. You're my best friend. You're the most creative, hardworking, and loyal person I've ever met. I feel so protected and loved by you. You give me confidence and make me feel like I can achieve anything. And with you by my side, I know I can. You're always there to make me smile. I wake up every day feeling lucky to have you in my life. I wish my dad could have met you. He would have loved you. I think he would be happy and proud to be giving me away to you today. I promise to spend the rest of my life loving you and looking after you. You're my piggy.
Praise his love. Blessed be this marriage. May the bride and groom rejoice together. As a celebrant of this wedding, with your family and your friends as witness on Planet Island of Ibiza, today, the 9th of July, 2015, I proclaim you to the world at large. United in marriage, thus my true and fine husband, Mark.
Gonna cry, like I was crying walking down the aisle, but I'm quite glad that I kept it together, to be honest. Same about.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're
amazing.
Everyone here will agree with me when I say we're looking forward to see what the future holds for Mr. and Mrs. McAvoy. And I'd like you to join with me and raise a glass in a toast to the happy couple, the happy Mr. and Mrs.
McAvoy. Mr. and Mrs. McAvoy.
We've got the new family, Paulie and Charlotte and Andrew. Welcome into my family, and it's a pleasure to now be in your family. So final toast for me, which will be to... No, not to me personally. I was going to include me in the final toast anyway, but happiness, Ibiza, Naomi and me.
I'm not great at sentimental stuff, but Mark is one of the nicest, generous, loyal, down-to-earth people you'll ever meet. I'm just made up that a lad I love has met a girl like Naomi. He's a great mate, I'm sure he's going to make a great switch for us, and I know you're going to be happy today.
Yeah!
I love you,
sir.
Come here.
Must be a kind of blind love. I can't see anyone but you. Are the stars out tonight? I don't know if it's cloudy or bright.